My name is Mary from the Bible. My husband's name is Joseph. Hardworking Joseph. God told me. Baby Jesus coming out in a few years. They named it Jesus. And I'm God's son. Mary knew. That her husband, hardworking Joseph, would be the father of Jesus Christ. But now I know, that Mary, was a dear old soldier. She from the Bible. Jesus told her, from the tree with some bad apples. But no. Mary. Oh yeah, Mary. She ate.
I think you got the stories mixed up. That was Eve.
I don't care. But Mary did. She took the bread. She took the bread. And ate. She took the wine. And she drank it. But oh dear Mary. She liked to sing peanut butter jelly. Go back to the store. Jesus told Madam and Eve. Now Mary. She's gonna have a baby in the name of Jesus Christ. And she took that bread again. She put that on her mouth. She ate it. Took that wine and yes, she took it. Or dear old Mary, walked down the aisle by herself. Joseph! Oh, dear old Joseph! God called on Joseph. Matt and Eve.
Who?
Matt and Eve.
Adam!
Matt and Eve! Took the apple!
Adam and Eve!
And crunched on that apple! Then the serpent and the spirit of the devil came and wrapped around her neck and told her to eat the apple again! She ate it, alright. She ate it. And then she took the bread again! Mary took that bread! And she ate it. She crunched it. She forgot about the serpent. But Maddie and Eve, they looked. Then they saw Mary.
It's Adam and Eve. Who is Matt? Do what?
She took her bed, and she threw it, and it broke. But Adam took that bread, and then she died.